I'm Casey Baylor in Norfolk. More than 100 students had to evacuate a residence hall after a university official says a small fire started in a dryer air duct. Now, crews received a call just after 11 last night. There's no structural damage, but smoke did activate the sprinkler system. A student did tell us that crews on scene said it looked like there could be an issue with the sprinklers. We are working to get more information from the fire department.
Okay, Casey, thank you.